Okay, everybody, welcome back. We're back to this part. You all know I got my ass kicked here.
Nice. Should get to work on upgrading my weapons.
Shit. Oh shit. Oh shit, my ass. Oh man. I panicked, guys. I panicked when that big ass fucker came and kicked my ass. Okay, let's try it again. I'm gonna try not to get too upset this time. Hurry up. Hell am I? Fucking shit, what happened? This is gonna be some trouble for me, everybody. This is going to be trouble. Hurry up! Golly, man. Gonna stay calm. Except the fact I'm getting my ass whooped. Shit. Look how many shots it takes to take these fucks down, man. God damn! God damn it, man! Fucking hell! Didn't we just leave this party? Seriously, man. Shit. Shit. Fuck off of me, man. What the fuck? Get up. Shit. Fuck are they? Fuck, man! And I got a little further that time. Fucking hell. Fucking robot, man. You guys don't know how fucking humiliating this is. Stand still. I'm dead, guys. I stood there too fucking long. I know it. I wanted to take the fucking robot out. I'm gonna get past this shit. Fuck it. Stop throwing shit, man. Fucking robot, man. He wants my ass. The fuck is he? Fuck! Fuck, man! Fuck! So much for staying calm. What the fuck? Oh, son of a fucking bitching whore, man. I've got to get through it, guys. I've got to. Shit. Shoot! Fuck! That fucking loading shit, man! Fuck! Fuck you. These fucks just do not die, man. Fucking hell! son of a bitch! What am I doing with one gun? Come on. And he still gets up. Fuck. Fuck, man. Just motherfuck. See how fucking long it takes to load the fucking gun, man. These guys, they don't go fucking down, man. It takes a fucking million shots to kill the goddamn son of a bitches. The fuck, man? Fucking stay down. Fuck you. Piece of shit. Fucking bitch. Fuck me. Fuck me up the goddamn asshole, man. Fucking fuck me. Rather be fucked in the ass than to go through this fucking bullshit.
Nice.
What's nice? I'm fucking dead. Fucking shit! The fuck is down here? Fuck! Fuck! Fucking hell! I cannot believe they're throwing all of this shit at me. Fuck you, robot.
Smiling, Cap. Come on, everybody's off the roof.
Fuck y'all, man. Where the fuck was y'all when I was getting my fucking ass kicked? Fuck you bitches. Shit, you fucking...
Cap, are you coming?
Fuck you, bitch! Y'all didn't waste any fucking time coming to help me. Y'all can fucking wait your fucking time, you fucking ass wipes.
Make this jump before, just jump in here, baby.
Yeah. Fucking pussy willows.
Cap, come on. I've seen you make this jump before, just jump in here, baby.
Fuck this gun.
Caroline.
Fuck this gun.
Another angel.
Oh, you are fucking kidding me. Do not fucking start me in this whole fucking fight again.
Alright, baby, yeah. Would you stop smiling, Cap? Come on, everybody's off the roof.
Oh, I was fixing to be pissed, man. I was really fixing to be pissed.
Look. Another angel.
Fuck that gun.
Cap, come on. I've seen you make this jump before. Just jump in here, baby.
How the fuck am I supposed to jump that fucking thing? Oh, run and jump. Okay.
Nothing to get worked up over, old man.
Fucking hell. Finally, everybody. Fucking finally.
Who's little Cedar? Your little Cedar, Abby. Yes, you are.
Is he breastfeeding?
Who's your little Gray?
We gotta set this right, Grace. Put the fighting spirit back in the American people. Ignite a revolution.
Shit. We've been fighting every motherfucking day, Blazkowicz. White America, though? They done packed up and given in. See, I guess they don't have the fighting spirit no more. Nah, they just do whatever the fucking Fuhrer tells them to do.
That's baloney. They want to fight the Nazis just as much as we do. All they need is for someone to show them how.
You know who's running the South after the Nazis took over? The Ku Klux motherfucking Klan, am I right?
That's it.
So what you gonna do? You gonna go down there and hold hands with
They're
them?
Very fine people. Shut up, lady.
Get your head out your ass.
They're very fine people.
Forget about the turncoats. Focus on the grassroots. I'm running on empty. Don't know how much time I got. Can't even stand up on my own accord no more.
I've seen worse.
Maybe you're right. Maybe the American people grew comfortable living under tyranny. Maybe the Nazis will still be running the show after I kick the bucket.
Sister Grace is always right, brother. I learned that the hard way.
I don't know. But I know this. You take freedom away from the American people, you're playing with fire. And I intend to pour some gasoline. People gotta know they don't have to take this shit no more.
You tell them, Blazkowicz.
And if nothing else, that's what I'm gonna do before I go.
See, that's what I'm talking about, Blazkowicz! You wanna strike fear in the Nazis? You wanna hit them hard for all to see? You wanna cause some real motherfucking havoc? Well, then you come to the right woman. So if you still got some Nazi fighting, killing skills up in you, then guess what? I got a plan that's gonna send shockwaves throughout the nation.
Oh, shit! Is this the one where I go home to Roswell?
Show you right.
What do you think about this, Mendlick? I think I got you now, my little golem.
Thanks, Hoss.
I don't know, Maxilla.
Well, well, well. So this is where all the decisions are made. We're gonna need a place to sleep nearby. This room looks empty. Super Smash! Hey, white boy, I'm gonna need a new home for my people. Power outlets, radio room access, and a can.
You got it?
Yes, ma'am. Heck yes.
What's up, boss?
We sleeping in here.
You got it, sister.
All right, listen up, people. White boy here is going to show you where to set up shop. After that, I want you to look around, find a place to bunk, get to know the boat folk. And hey, best behavior, you dig?
This way.
You got nukes on this boat? Yes, we do. There's a stockpile of nuclear warheads downstairs in Section F.
We need to get our hands on one of those.
But we've sealed up the entrance to Section F, because it's been flooded since the attack.
Blazkowicz, you know how to swim?
Yep.
Please, no more fucking water.
What the fuck is this? What the fuck is this, man? Is this a working toilet I see before me, handled toward my hand?
Yes, this toilet can handle all sorts of waste. Feces, urine, vomit, you name it.
Do you have ass wipe?
By that you mean toilet paper, yes. Of course, we need to mind our rations a little bit, but there's ass wipe in there.
God, oh my God, yes. Oh my sweet
Take
daughter.
Your fucking ass in there before you shit on yourself.
Flushing toilet. I never thought I'd see the day. It's just, okay. I'm just gonna be in here for a minute.
Good luck. What is this?
I think I'm gonna try to hit this black pussy before I get off this boat.
You think you're smart, huh?
Do I have an objective? Okay, guys, now, I honestly, that last video kicked my fucking ass so fucking much, I went online and did a little research, and I didn't even know you could upgrade your weapons, I didn't know about the perks, so there's some things that I need to fucking do. I've been hearing Blazkowicz say, I've got an upgrade kit in my pants. So I'm gonna see, now perks, how do I do these perks? Throw hatchet, killing enemies by throwing hatches, reward. So, what do you do? Do you click on these things, or? Enigma codes found by searching dead commanders. You know, I'm really honestly starting to think that before I start another fucking game, I need to fucking read up on it. Heavy. Oh, these are just shit that I've done on my perks, right? Yeah, they don't do shit. They just show me what I've done. Heavy weapon kill, 6. Dual weapon kills, 137 out of 150. Oh, okay. But that ain't gonna help me do shit. Weapons. Now, somebody said I needed to put a silencer on my weapon. How do I do that? Suppressor. That's what they said I needed. So that's what I'm gonna do. Okay. Tinkerer. Yes, I'm a tinkerer. Okay. So, I believe that hand grenade. What can a hand grenade? What can it do? Fragmentation. When thrown, the fragmentation grenade will break into high velocity metal fragments, shredding nearby enemy skin and bones. 4 upgrade kits. How many upgrade kits do I have? I don't know. Does it tell you on here somewhere? Okay, I want to use this. This is the machine gun. Armor piercing would be good. Do I have enough for that? I did. Cool. But how many do I have left? I don't see them on here. Am I empty now? Nail gun. Heat up bullets before leaving the gun, making them travel slower but causing more damage upon impact. Doubles your machine gun magazine capability. Oh, yes, I need that. Oh, can I do that on this other one? Nope, it won't let you. Well, how about this one? Cool. Nail gun, can I get that on there? Cool. Integral suppressor. Equipped with the integral suppressor. Fire silently. Height effective when trying to sneak through a hostile area. Yes. Okay. Don't call me a socialist. Who I look like, Bernie Spandos? Okay, skip that, guys. I don't give a shit about that. Grenades. I would like the fragment When thrown, the electromagnetic grenade will emit an electronic pulse, disabling all electronics within the blast radius for a short period of time. Yeah, I don't want that. Let's do this one. Okay, I'm out. I can't do any, can I, guys? No, I'm out. What's extras? Gold, concept, death cards, tutorials. Lean. L1 to enter lean mode and L to choose the direction. L1. Let's try that. L1. Okay, I'm not leaning. I am hitting L1, right?
That's yeah. Awesome.
I do it here. I can't do it here either. Nope. Huh. Oh well. At least I've upgraded my weapons. Let's see what's going on in here. Maybe I can get a little bit of that chocolate milk.
I need that nuclear warhead from Section F. Go get it, would you? Thanks.
Yeah, that's just like an easy command. I need that nuclear warhead. Go get it, right? Get it.
How's that nuclear warhead coming along?
How's that pussy coming along? Is it wet yet? Section F. How about those lips, baby? They look like they can hold a few pounds. Let's get it. Okay. Nuclear warhead. Does the map show where it is? Don't show me where to go, but...
Hello, mister.
Hello, asshole. It's not showing me. Oh, okay, so I'm supposed to go this way. I can't go... Maybe up the ladder? No, down the ladder. One of these steps over here. What's that? Carolyn. 56. Okay. Okay, that's the opposite way. Well, there's nowhere to go up this way, though. Can I go up? Now, let's go up this. Guys, I gotta fucking tell you, I am so fucking happy to be off of that one stage, man. I was just getting my ass kicked so fucking bad. Star card. Tommy Death. Looks like a reject from the Mortal Kombat movie. I already did the star card, guys. You want me to look at all of them? Is that it? Okay. Who is this one? Okay, now are they gone? I can't fit through there. Well, I got a place to hide when the Nazis board this thing. Okay. See what's in here. It don't put my objective on this where I need to go, does it? Eight Enigma codes available. Let's try something. Grace sent me on a mission to find a nuclear warhead in Section F. Should go there. Just hope the power armor doesn't rust up. Section F. And I don't see an F on here, do I? F, F, F. I am familiar with Fs. I made them in school. Well, I don't see an F on there, guys and girls. Cantina. That fucking Greedo better not be in here. If he is, I'm shooting first. Fuck him. Hey, baby. Can I have a slice of that pie?
Captain? Good to see your face.
Hello to you, Captain. Baldo was in the corridor by the cantina when he came.
I thought Baldo told you when you were in the manor, my friend.
No. Baldo was silent as a mouse.
Club. You know, I know there's a Wolfenstein game in here. Where is it?
Can I get another one?
I thought there was a Wolfenstein game in here. Guess it's not in here. Exit. Diner, cantina.
Good to see you, Captain.
Hey, baby, you look a little bit lonely.
My friend Juna was an expert engineer. Taught me all I know. God knows I miss her.
What did he teach you in the bed? There's your bed. Let's see.
Ça va bien, Captain Blazkowicz?
Yeah, beans and disease to you too.
Wow. These graphics sure are realistic. Feel like I'm inside the game.
Bring them on. Are they kidding?
Look down.
See, this is what I'm talking about. Just running over the stuff to get it. So, it's not a Hitler anymore? Are you kidding me? So what are they saying? Yes, I know. I'm going. I keep trying to load the weapon after I shoot, man. Sound like somebody got a Woody. Darn. Whoa. I'm leaving. God, look at me, guys. I look like shit. Well, it's nice to know I suck on both games. Four 4% health. Okay, so how do I get out of this game? Okay. We'll save it here just in case. Oh no, I don't want to go back to the game. I want to end. Okay. Back to trying to find where this chick is. I mean, where this nuclear warhead is. Locked. It's not there. I hope those upgrades help me on the guns, man. I really do. Okay, so I'm assuming the nuclear warhead is somewhere at the bottom because, I've been in here? Because she said something about, do I know how to swim? So I'm assuming it's in the bottom of the ship. But that arrow is pointing over here. Am I supposed to, they want me to go here? I guess so. Where to after there? Is this the right way? or this way. It's not really telling me which way to go. So, I don't know, guys. I don't see an E on here either. Where is E? I see other letters, but I don't see an E. This map ain't really helping. And I've been this way before. Oh, it's locked. Okay, guys, I'm totally shit-faced lost. What's down there? Maybe I'm supposed to go down there. Will this take me down there? Nope.
Did you see the new keelhouse set built in the shooting range? I tried it, but my time was like a toilet.
Yeah, there we go. I'm starting to see some water dripping. I'm telling you guys now, I fucking hate water in games. I hate the fucking shit. Why do they always have to put fucking water in games, man? Huh, I just got a low battery indicator, too. Oh, well. This would be a good place to start. Whoa.
Pleasure, Captain Blazkowicz.
Hello, bitch. How are you?
Oh, blimey. We're a motley crew of sailors now, aren't we?
Wow. Okay, I'm exiting in this level. Man, he looks heavy as shit.
Grace, you read? Going fishing for that nuclear warhead now.
Got it. Keep me posted.
Oh, shit. I'm pulling my guns. What the fuck is fixing to happen? So, my weapons are upgraded, right, guys and girls? I still don't know what the fuck I use the gasoline for. And I still am on my ship, right? Why would there be Nazis on the ship? I mean, unavailable. Oh, fucking hell. I'm gonna have to drop down in here, ain't I? Or can I? No. Oh, I'm gonna have to go up here. I still haven't figured out how to lean. Oh, did I lean? Yep. Whoa. Oh, a ladder. It's like, how the fuck do I,
The damp heat.
How do I...
Maddening itch. How did you endure it so gracefully? It's fitted so tight I struggle to breathe. Yet inside, Caroline, you left a vacuum too great to fill.
That's your underwear, dude. You gotta wear bigger sizes. What the fuck? That shit's tight. Oh, shit. I hate water in games. So, I'm assuming I'm still on the ship, right? Checkpoint! I got a checkpoint. Gonna end it here, boys and girls. I got a checkpoint. Seems like a good place to end it. And I got a low battery indicator anyway, and we'll start here. Uh-oh, sorry about that. We'll start here the very next time. Thanks.